Here we go, down the road. Uh-huh.
80 hillbillies in Tennessee all went riding on Highway 3. They took a turn and they headed west. Why they did that? Anyone's guess. There were 87 of them when they started out, but five of them died and two fell out. One named Buck, his wife was half dead. He should have left her at home, but he brought her instead. They were driving west on County Road 8 when they spotted a house that looked just great. Four stories tall and 50 yards wide, the hillbillies decided to step inside. They parked in front and got out of their cars, took in some moonshine in mason jars, got their guitars and their fiddles too, and started playing Billy, Billy, Billy Bayou. They were a-laughing and a-dancing and acting real silly, but what can one expect from 80 hillbillies? They had a big party and did what they wanted. They never suspected that the house was haunted.
80 hillbillies in a haunted house. 80 hillbillies in a haunted house. 80 hillbillies in a haunted house. 80 hillbillies in a haunted house.
81 if you count Buck's spouse.
81 hillbillies in a haunted house.
They were a-laughing and a-cussing and drinking beer. The hillbillies started to disappear. First there was Luke and Lula and Mac. Then there were more. It was hard to keep track. Well, Dickie Wayne Price, he screamed real hard.
There's five dead hillbillies out in the yard.
They searched the house and they found two more, Hector and Peanut, out on the floor. They found Debbie's head on the top of a broom. They found the rest of her in the very next room. A lot of strange things happened that night. They kept finding bodies left and right.
69 hillbillies in a haunted house. 69 hillbillies in a haunted house. 69 hillbillies in a haunted house. 69 hillbillies in a haunted house.
70 if you count Buff's spouse.
7 old hillbillies in a haunted house.
2 were attacked by the walking dead. 3 got a hatchet right through the head. 6 got eaten by giant rats. And 1 got killed by vampire bats. 6 hillbillies got stabbed with swords. And 1 got hit by flying boards. 3 got electrocuted by an electric wire. And 2 hillbillies just caught on fire.
45 hillbillies in a haunted house. 45 hillbillies in a haunted house. 45 hillbillies in a haunted house. 45 hillbillies in a haunted house.
46 if you count Buck's spouse.
46 hillbillies in a haunted house.
Downstairs, hillbillies danced all night. Upstairs, they were dropping left and right. Drinking moonshine, 100 proof. 2 hillbillies just fell off the roof. 3 got strangled by the crawling eye. And 2 hillbillies just started to fly. 3 got eaten by a giant moth. And 4 hillbillies got their heads chopped off. 2 hillbillies had a heart attack. And 1 hillbilly got stabbed in the back. 3 hillbillies had screaming fits. And 4 hillbillies got shred to bits.
21 hillbillies in a haunted house. 21 hillbillies in a haunted house. 21 hillbillies in a haunted house. 21 hillbillies in a haunted house.
22 if you count Buck's spouse.
22 hillbillies in a haunted house.
5 hillbillies just split in 2. 8 got chased by sticky black goo. 7 hillbillies watched I Married Joan, but during the commercial, they turned to stone. That only left Buck and his half-dead wife, and Buck got stabbed by a flying knife. She sat and watched him as he bled. She's the only one left, and she's half dead.
One hillbilly in a haunted house. 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 She's so tired, she's gone back to bed. She's the only one left, and she's half dead. Suddenly, Buck came back to life. He sat straight up, and he told his wife, I don't care if you're half dead. Come with me back to bed. If we're gonna increase our population, we better get started with some copulation.
2 hillbillies in a haunted house. 4 hillbillies in a haunted house. 8 hillbillies in a haunted house. 22 hillbillies in a haunted house.
Make that 50 thanks to Buck's spouse.
50 hillbillies in a haunted house.